It changes the mood. It changes the whole way of.
Yeah, it's going to change the rest of the afternoon.
Before I was still in doing this and doing that, and that's it sort of disappeared.
So.
It's a different space. And it's but how long was it? 10 minutes, not even?
Geez, well, I don't know. But
Anyway,
that'll be about it, yeah.
it's a
Yeah.
short time and you enter into a completely different space. This is amazing. We have experienced really amazing, astonishing shifts in our life, you know? The things which happen and then afterwards you say, what is it now? And then, we did the work with Lawrence. Probably it comes from there. So.
Yeah, and what was that was bothering me anyway? You know,
Yeah.
it's just kind of whoosh.
And I also want to tell you, Lawrence, whenever I am in a sort of overwhelm, in a strange state, I often do it. And I did it on the 16 and a half hours drive from Italy to Recklinghausen up there. And I was really tired. And I realized these symptoms of tiredness in myself, you know. And I laid down for 10 minutes, I think, on a parking spot on a bench. And I did the process. And afterwards, I was good
Yes.
for other 8 hours, sort of.
And there's a difference between her being good and not being good, and I noticed. Yeah.
Ooh.
And here we have Ulrika Halden. This works great. In the first process, I ran through a task instead of planning it. The working steps easily emerged. In the second round, I tested a physical state and it changed from tiredness to readiness to get moving. I'm trying your process for the first time. Can I have a comment too?
Certainly.
I did the process with you last time, Lawrence, and I discovered it's like you're going on the inside of your own computer and then see the computer programming, and then you see, okay, I'm going to delete that code and then release it. That's how it felt like, because it works very well.
You know, in a way of speaking, it's like antivirus software. We've got glitches in our personal programs that have come in either from family influences or society, education, or the mass media, and they infiltrate and they start gumming things up in us. And so we can debug ourselves by using these procedures. The Gold Key Release is very potent for that.
And thank you very much, Lawrence, for this great thing. I'm so convinced about the potency of what you are doing, and we are very happy to host you for this training, which we will give at the end of our show.
I think that's a good way to end here.